कास्ट इतनी अच्छी है तो ऑटोमेटिकली आपको पता ही फिल्म अच्छी होगी. शोमित्र चैटर्जी इज देयर एंड ऑफ कोर्स बुम्बादा इज देयर. इट विल बी अ गुड फिल्म बिकॉज इट्स गॉट दी स्टॉलवर्ड्स इन इट. एंड व्हेन दे हैव अग्रीड टू डू सच अ सब्जेक्ट यू नो दैट इट्स गोइंग टू बी गुड कंटेंट, गुड एंटरटेनमेंट. एंड आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस आर वेरी एक्साइटेड टू बी हियर. फादर सन की कहानी है तो डेफिनेटली वो इमोशंस तो दिखता है. एंड बंगाली सिनेमा इज स्ट्रांगली ऑन इमोशंस एंड आवर कल्चर.
Yes, today we are doing a very special screening for Mayurakshi, the film, which got released on 29th of December. And of course, it was a pan-Indian release in Hyderabad, Bangalore, Mumbai, Delhi, and Kolkata, of course. And today we are just doing a special screening where a lot of people couldn't watch it. There was 31st and first holiday. So I thought of showing it to the press, media, and some of my special guests in Bombay.
The film goes, the story, what I know, it's very nice, and I'm really looking forward for a very nice, emotional, beautiful journey. Performance ke liye to maine wahi bola ke when you have a veteran like Shomitra Chatterjee and a star like Prosenjit Chatterjee coming together, to aap definitely expect karte hai ke two legends coming and giving us a good film.
I'm very excited. It's a Bengali film and I've come with my parents, so I think unko bada excitement ho raha hai because we don't get to see so many films here. I'm so glad that they kept the screening so that you know we all come and watch the film together. So I'm very excited. And of course we have fabulous actors, so I'm 100% sure it's going to be a fabulous film and about a father and a son, so I'm really excited to see what it is all about. What keeps me busy is obviously after marriage a lot of shifting is happening and it's a new life, but I'm really enjoying it. I'm very excited. And Abhi, it's just been 1.5 months, but अच्छा लग रहा है. I'm happy to be married.
मेरी बात अभी प्रसेनजीत से हुई. वो कह रहे हैं इट्स a little sober, serious, and very very emotional. So I'm looking forward to a very content based film. और मुझे तो जैसे हमने वेंटिलेटर बनाया था कुछ उसी लहजे पे लग रहा है कि इस रिलेशनशिप के बारे में. So I'm really looking forward to that.